Yeah, we started the game very well. I felt we were very bright, got good support to Curtis. We kept good line we were defending. Seen off their threat, we get into good positions to play the ball forward and support Curtis. And Fergie scores an absolute brilliant goal, you know, so every game needs those moments of quality, and Fergie brings that. It was a fantastic finish for him, so it sets us on our way, and I thought we were good for that after the next 10-15 minutes or so. And then I thought St Mirren were a better team before half time, but never really worked Joe the whole game, to be honest. They had a lot of possession. We've been that team ourselves last time out here. We came here with loads of possession but never really worked the keeper. So I think subconsciously maybe the players thought 1-0 might be enough, but we were trying to scream at them second half to get up the pitch. Obviously we bring Sam on to try and have more of a focal point to help Curtis and play the ball forward and keep the ball in their half, and we get the reward for that with the second goal. Sam obviously pounces on a bit of pressure, putting more pressure on the centre backs when maybe they were getting a bit more time on it. We won up, and we get the reward for it. Sam slots his penalty away as he does, and it's a 2-0 scoreline. I think we deserved to win because we showed quality, we showed brilliant defending throughout. And in the main, Joe's took a few crosses, but I can't actually remember him making any save of note. So for us, it was possession, it didn't hurt us, and we look forward to a semi-final.